that's not Jim Morrison. It's David Brock, who plays the lead role in an upcoming rock opera based on the life of the late Doors singer. It's produced by Alan Graham, husband of Morrison's younger sister, Anne. MTV Music Television visited a dress rehearsal in Los Angeles where Graham described what the Morrison rock opera is all about.
It's a very upbeat analysis of Morrison, if possible. It's got a few heavy, few poignant, a little introspection in there, but basically it's an up story about rock and roll and the 60s.
The Grahams believe no one has told the truth about the real Jim Morrison. His sister hopes the rock opera will help fans remember him as she does.
I want Jim to be remembered as a poet, a singer, a chronicler of the times of the 60s, and of a warm and humorous and, in the end, loving person.
In Los Angeles, this is Dave McQueen for MTV Music Television.
She's a 20th century boy. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. Touch me, baby. Can't you see that I am not afraid? Why won't you tell me what she said? What was that promise that you made?